Hello everybody! Today we're going to China, so we're packing right now. And we're leaving in a few hours, but we're just starting to pack right now. So I'll show you what we're going to pack. So we got my makeup stuff right here. Got Sid's gift right here. Have Sid's contacts. Then we also have my shoes. And we got Sid's shoes, and he has more than me. For some reason. So now I packed my clothes. So here's some of my shirts. Here we go. And got some skirts and some other stuff. Some shorts. Got a t-shirt. Got a white shirt. Polka dot thing. And a pink one. Don't just wear black. So you have pink too. And now we're gonna pack Sid's stuff. It's gonna be a big test because he's got more stuff than me. So we packed Sid's stuff in a suitcase and it's pretty tight, but we're gonna try it. And here's all his pants and got shirts right here. And I'm gonna try and zip this. I'm not gonna break it. I'm gonna be very gentle. Okay, he did. And now we have to close the suitcase. So let's see. Now it's time for sitting on the suitcase to make it fit. So we're all packed up, got one suitcase that I'm sharing. This is my carry-on bag. Sid's got one backpack he's carrying on. And we're both gonna wear flip-flops all the time. So before we leave for the airport, let's teach you guys a useful expression for traveling. And it's hit the road. So when you hit the road, that means you're about to leave for a trip. So let's hit the road.
Next time you see us, we'll be in China.
Yay! We're going to China! Yay! See you soon! I'm so excited!
Okay, let's leave.
Okay, let's leave. Bye-bye.